pounds.
Oh, you know. Now to get it back there.
Now that's how you move a tractor.